It's the semifinal. Yeah. It's Jesse in his best shape ever. And Jesse Brignard in his best shape ever.
This is it. Jesse Brignard!
My favorite battle of all time is Brignard versus Luke, top 32, I think 2016.
With the toe juggles.
Yes, but what we have seen in this tournament from Jesse and Brignard, everything is possible. This might be, ladies and gentlemen, something historical, but let's not jinx it. Let's have it first. And we'll do more conclusions after the battle.
Okay, it's also quite important, I think, who starts. So let's have a look who's gonna go first.
So, is Jesse?
I think Jesse.
Let me check. No, it's you choosing. Sorry, the fact that the.
This is very important because both of these guys are amazing in replying to the opponent. So, if you start, that's all good.
Yes. Just to let you know, at the very beginning, Brignard will start.
Right, Jesse kicks it off.
Okay. Guys, trust me, we're not ready for this. I open the corner.
Yeah.
DJ Scott is ready for this. Judges are ready for this. Let's go.
Okay.
Semi-finals.
So here goes Brignard. Nice. Really nice part with that transition rollover, whatever. And, oh! I never knew you could do two of those in a combo. And combo after that. And do what? But no worries, he's going on with the really strong uppers. And here's Jordan as well. Okay. Nice. Aye. Okay, that's it. Good for you.
Alright. It's a different repetition.
This is what it is.
That was awesome. But before we get all too excited, Daniel, I need to ask your opinion about something. Yes. So, Brynjar did rather short sets, but yes, it was like pure power from the beginning to the end. Just said he went like rather longer, longer things. But what do you think? What the judges think about it? Because it's, I think it's, for me at least, it's hard to compare these.
It's very hard, it's very tricky. But the thing is, if you go longer, you make more mistakes. And Jesse made most of his mistakes in the extra time.
Yeah.
So I'm not sure if it's actually positive for him or negative. It kind of balances out. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
It's less explosive, but you can do more tricks. Yeah. You can press more. So I don't know, man.
Yeah.
It's a new experience for me as well. So
For this, I feel like I would need judging training if I was here.
Yes.
Let's see what the judges.
Once again, make some extra noise.
You know, one of them faces BWT in the semi-final, and one of them goes to the final with Erle.
Yes. All right. Is it the Fagerli brothers?
In the real world, this is supposed to be a final, and it's just semi-final.
Is it the Fagerli brothers in the final or not? Will it be Jesse against Erland or Brynjar against Erland?
I have to do it one by one.
Oh man, I'm so nervous right now.
Me too.
All right.
Brynjar!
4-0. Brynjar!
Lotta! Okay, that was first actually.
Brynjar! 2 for Brynjar! Brynjar goes to the final!
Guess what, Daniel? I think this is the first time ever in Super
Bowl! Yes!
Someone in the comments for sure knows if this is the first time Brynjar is in the final of Super Bowl. Let us know, but in my gut I have this feeling that it's Brynjar for the first time in the final in Super Bowl.
And you called it. You said before to me backstage, Brynjar's going to win. So, who knows, man?
Yeah, it might be.
I mean, if there was any doubt that the Fagerlis are the goats of Krista football, I mean, nobody can deny it.
Yes, exactly.
I just don't discuss it.
So anyways, BWT is against Jesse in the bronze match.
Exactly. Usually, third place medals can be better than the final.
Yeah, can be. Yes, let's not jinx anything, but okay. Whenever there's been Erland versus Brynjar battle, one of them is like, they're not really fighting, you know, they want to win. They really, really want to win.